I want you to think about the student. You probably have more than one. You're in second grade. The student who you would say is your best. Are you? You're not a student? I thought you were the student. You're not in second grade? I apologize. Sorry. The best ninja in your class. Under wraps, but here we go. All right, so you guys are ninjas, right? Good. Now, we know that ninjas have swords. Did you bring your sword with you to school? Good answer. Good. Okay, well, let's keep your sword at home. That's good. Okay, did you bring your nunchucks today? Good answer. Okay. You don't have nunchucks. Okay. Did you bring your throwing stars to school today? Are they in your book bag? Where are your throwing stars at? Home. Okay, good. I was going to say, if you did bring them, tell us, okay? So, we don't want to know. Okay, we got just a couple more hours, and we're good, all right? But I have some throwing stars here for you. These look like just a deck of cards, but they are now throwing stars. Card